Some tourist spots are not only entertaining but also appeal and enhance our spiritual side. A melee of different cultures, tourists in India give prominence to devotional places along with entertainment. One such place that combines knowledge and devotion is Ontimitta. Located near Kadapa, Ontimitta Temple is dedicated to Lord Shri Ram in the form of Lord Kodanda Rama. The temple was built in the 16th century. It is an amazing confluence of cultures, as the temple construction was influenced by the region of Cholas and the Vijayanagara kings. One speciality of this temple is the Lord Shri Rama, Sita Devi and Lakshmana are engraved in a single stone. The unique sculpture of this temple will captivate any tourist. We can experience the spirituality as we walk through the temple and surrounding areas. The 160 feet tall main entrance, the 32 pillar Rangamantap, the Ram Seva Kutiram, all of these are unique aspects of Ontimitta that can be experienced by the tourists. The additional points of interest for tourists are the Sanjeevaraya Temple across from the main temple, the Jain Chariot and the Imam Beg Well. This ancient temple with its spirituality and unique sculpture presents an enchanting and peaceful experience to the devotees and tourists.